कृषी विपणन आणि रोगासंबंधित माहितीपूर्ण व्हिडिओ बघण्यासाठी कॉटन गुरु यूट्यूब चॅनल सबस्क्राईब करा आणि नवीन व्हिडिओ बघण्यासाठी बेल आयकॉनवर क्लिक करा.
द नेक्स्ट स्पीकर इज डॉक्टर विनय चौधरी, चेअरमन कंट्रोल युनियन इंडिया, अ पर्सन हू इज मोर डीप दॅन हिज एज, द पर्सन हू इज मोर एक्सपिरियन्स दॅन ही लुक्स ऑन स्क्रीन, and the person who is more knowledgeable than he may be able to express in the 5 minutes that we are giving him. But we would like to get his views on the basic subject, importance of organic cotton certification. Most welcome, Dr. Vinay Kumar Chaudhary.
Namaskar. I'm thankful to Manish ji for your warm welcome, and thankful to all audience and respectable dignitaries of the today's functions. So India started long back in 1994, the first cotton cultivation called organic, when the mother milk was contaminated and we found the pesticides, so-called silent spring. And that was the year that we found that 35% of the world pesticides is used in one crop. And that's what the organic cotton started in India. And that we started in India in 1994 in coincidence, along with various regulations on EU. So most of the cotton certification that has been done in country standard, and this country standard is governed by the government. And that's what we started our journey from 1994. However, when it goes to a supply textile chain where the chemical galaxies are there, there are a lot of sustainability efforts that has been taken care. And this sustainability force has been started with the initiative of textile exchange and GOTS, which has taken to far reach to the consumers. Today, certification has become a strength to find the traceability from farm to fashion. And it has been also one side, some people are talking about the fraud and some people are talking about the success. However, this 1% of the total global market is making a total revolution in the consumer's mind. And the future world is looking for the organic cotton certifications and organic cotton production in the world. Coming to the organic cotton and the future sustainability, people will look far beyond about the cotton. As Kailash ji has clearly told that we need a branding in the cotton scenario, and we should focus on the future, that the sustainable cotton that is grown in the future will be talking about climate smart agriculture, carbon positive agriculture, keeping the sustainable development goal of United Nations. So we must prepare that the amount of the knowledge coming from Satvik, which is from the background of society, and knowledge from our ancestors to look into soil health and the pollution that is created because of the chemical that we are putting inside it, and just make it as organic called Satvik, and thus giving saksham, that strength, to the cotton in the industries. Today, most of the consumer, though we started from children garment and undergarment in the industries, today it has been so popular, even the bath mat and even the mattress that is going to be organic in this sector. Thanks to GOTS and Textile Exchange, who has promoted this to the consumers, and we have been privileged to start the organic cotton growing in the world. By growing the organic cotton, we are not just making a financial transparency with our farmers and giving more fair trade opportunity for a better livelihood. I think Cotton Guru has taken a good initiative to reach and make a pilot and make such kind of efforts. Now in India, Biori, Sahyadri, Cotton Guru, these are all the pioneer industries which has developed beautiful bio inputs and beautiful non-GMO cotton seeds to enable the true and authentic organic cotton production in the world. Thank you very much, and I wish that this success for the future.
Thank you, Vinayji. There have been some one or two interesting questions for you also. I'll come back to that after our last speaker has shared his views. That was Dr. Vinay Kumar Chaudhary from Control Union.